Hello and welcome to my channel, Geminis. The reading that I will be doing for you today will be focused on healing, and the deck that I will be using will be Healing with the Angels by Doreen Virtue. All right, so let's get started, and if I need to pull any clarifiers, I will do so. All right, Geminis, what is it that you need to heal from? Let's take a look. This is a general reading, guys, so if you'd like a personal reading, please check the information down below and I'll be happy to do that for you. All right. Geminis, what is it that you need to heal from at this time? Okay, angels. That's for my Geminis. What do the Geminis need to heal from at this time? Blessings. We have blessings in the past position, guys. All right. Support. That's in the present. Okay. Pull one more card. Gemini, what is it that you need to heal from at this time? Angels, please bring forth any messages that I need to see for my Geminis in regard to healing. Celebration. All right. Nice. Bottom of the deck. Answered prayer. Very nice. Okay. So Geminis, in the past with the blessings card, I'm feeling that some of you had children. There was definitely a blessing through a birth in the family, amongst your relatives, a significant blessing. I'm also feeling that some of you have just seriously been blessed with good health. And also for some of you, Geminis, I'm feeling like some of you really had to deal with some major health issues that could have possibly been life-threatening, difficult ailments that were tough to live with. However, as a result of these blessings, you were able to overcome it. Okay? So that falls in the past position. So that's excellent. So coming forward, for some Geminis, I'm feeling like you have the support card here. I'm feeling like in the present position, some of you guys need some sort of intervention as a result of possibly alcoholism, drugs, some addictive type behavior to where you really needed a wake-up call. And your family and friends loved you enough to put an intervention together in order to help you to see you were headed down a destructive road. The angels are there for you. The universe is there for you. The higher power, whoever it is that you believe in, whether it be God or whatever it is that you believe in by way of your faith, it's all here to support you. But you can only get the support, especially in the present position, if you want it. You know, it's one of those things where you can lead the horse to water, but that's all you can do. Okay? The horse has to want to help himself. But certainly, Geminis, the support is here for you. You just have to realize that you have to help yourself too. You have to support yourself too. You have the support of this world, okay? The universe, all the people in your universe, in your circle, they're there for you. Family, friends, coworkers, whatever the case may be, spouses, you got it. They're there for you. But you have to want to do the work, whatever is in need of intervention, and to get rid of this addictive behavior that's going on. And I do have a feeling moving forward that you are able to achieve this goal. You're able to move forward and get rid of that destructive behavior that led you down that road. Because I see celebration here. Okay? This could be representative of good health moving forward. A celebration of another birthday that some of you may not have had if this intervention didn't occur. If you would have continued down this destructive path of alcohol, drugs, just not taking care of yourself. If you did not take care of this here, and if this intervention did not occur or is not occurring, which I don't feel that is the case because I see the support card here. It's here for you. So your loved ones, your family, they're not going to allow you to go down that destructive road without a fight. Okay? They're here to support you. They're going to make sure you know it. And I feel that you are successful moving forward because you are here for the celebrations. Okay? So I'm seeing positive change, but you have to do the work, Gemini. Now, some of you Geminis, I feel that you know there's a problem in regard to your health. And I'm talking specifically to the Geminis that have the addictive behavior going on, because you know there's a problem. Whether or not you choose to acknowledge it publicly is a whole nother issue. But behind closed doors, when you're by yourself and there's no one else to answer to, you've been praying about this issue, and I am here to tell you, Geminis, that your prayers will be answered as long as you sincerely pray and focus and want to change. Your prayers will be answered. So once again, it goes back to you. How much do you desire to move forward in a good way in regard to any healing that you need to do physically, emotionally, mentally, and spiritually? All right, Geminis, so the support is here for you. The blessings have been here. You just need to acknowledge it. Support yourself as well in order to come into those celebrations, into the future. And don't forget, your prayers will be answered. Okay, Geminis, I hope that that was helpful for you in regard to healing any parts of your life that need healing. If this resonated with you in any way, I would appreciate your like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.